In a world where life and death are slowly becoming the same thing, I have come to realize that while I thought I was learning how to live,